very diverse mangrove forests on this river system. So we've got 39 different types of mangrove growing within this estuary environment, the saltwater reaches of the Daintree River. Now we are coming into the bottom end of our tide at the moment, so there's minimal water to navigate. We're having an interesting time moving around this afternoon. We're going to cut across to the north, the southern bank now. Most of the crocodiles have been showing up on the southern bank today, out of the wind. So possibly the adaptation for inland Australian plants that are related to these mangroves to deal with the drying climate and some of the salt pan areas of inland Australia. Once we had an inland sea a long time ago. So a little bit more sediment erosion into the system, it's made it a lot shallower. Now that huge peak off to the left hand side, that's Thornton's Peak, Fourth Eyes Peak in Queensland. It's under debate between the third or the fourth. Looks like a volcano, but it's not a mountain that stands alone. It's the next section of coastal range that heads north from here, right up past Cape Tribulation.